For our productions, the electrical wheels, this is the traditional kick wheel, but we use this kick wheel today just for the demonstrations, not for the productions. And let me introduce you to the master. His name is Ferit.
Hello.
And Ferit has 19 years experience. This job passes from father to son and from master to apprentices. There isn't any school for shaping process. For drawing and painting, there are some art schools, but there isn't any school for the shaping process. You got to learn it in workshops, and you have to start in early ages. For example, Ferit started when he was 13 years old, when he was a child. And to become a master, you need around 10 years. And in that 10 years, you have to learn 200 different forms. And Ferit will make us one of these forms. I want to ask him what he will make us.
Tabii, hemen cevap
veriyorum. Okay, he will make, onu buraya koyuyorsunuz. He will make us the ring part of this wine decanter, which is the most difficult form in pottery. I think he wants to improve himself. So, and actually we are making these wine decanters in four separate pieces. First of all, we're gonna make the ring part. And after this part gets dry a little bit, after 2 or 3 days, then we make the base part on the wheel. And when the clay is still wet, we join them together. If we join two pieces together, one piece must be dry, the other piece must be wet. And that way it has a glue effect, it sticks. And then we make a hole onto the ring part, then at the neck part, and then the handle part. But the ring form in the middle, this is the most difficult form in pottery. And Ferit will make us this form. Actually, you understand how difficult it is while he's shaping this. It's your turn. Yeah. I already do hot apple teas, I hope that you like it. So should I put yours on a table?
All right.
Tamam
oldu.
Buraya da koy bir tane. Bir tane de bana ver. Tamam.
Strong hands, right?
Strong.
Sorry? Strong.
Yes, yeah. Yes. Actually, more than strong, you need steady hands for it.
On the right speed.
Yeah. Both of these wheels, they have advantages and disadvantages. I mean, the electrical wheel is, of course, much more practical than this. But on electrical wheel, it is a little bit difficult to control the speed. And because of it today, this is manually, so that way you can control the speed very well. And because of it, still today, I mean, around the 25-30% of the masters, they still prefer to use the kick wheel for their productions because of this control speed. And by the way, the Hittites, they found a pottery making technique around 4,000 years ago. But the Hittites, at their first times, they make mostly functional pieces, of course. I mean, the pieces that they can cook their foods or serve their foods or keep the water nearby them. But with this wine decanter shape, everything changed and it turned to an art. So it's a milestone for the pottery art history. And because of it, after that shape, after that time, you can see some Hittite art pieces, decorative pieces, like tablets, tiles, animal figures, or the vases. And because of it, this shape is very important for the world pottery art history. And also, you can see the original one of this decanter in Ankara, in capital city of Turkey, in Anatolian Civilization Museum. The original one is there.
The first one
touch that.
Yeah.
So she's just using a string and nail.
Yep.
Yeah. Vivid memory from ninth grade.
Oh, it's a piece of far each tiger.
Yeah,
mm-hmm.
That's
a
piece.
Yeah.
That's for
forage. Yes, please. What do you do with the leftover clay that you, like, do you reuse the clay?
Of course. Before we fire the pieces, we can reuse the clay.
Okay.
So do you want some to take home?
Clay?
Modeling
yeah.
Clay. For my grandkids.
Now
yeah.
He's taking the extra clay from the surface to make it smoother. So, here comes the most difficult stage. Even a master can break the clay in this stage just because of tiny air bubble inside of the clay or tiny stone.
Oh, is that how he does it? Wraps around.
And you need really steady hands for it. Just a single touch can break the clay, in that way you're gonna start from the beginning. And because of it, you have to be so careful about it. For the demonstration, right now we are using softer clay, but normally for the productions we are using harder clays, and the pieces must be so thin, around 2 millimeters, 3 millimeters. And because of it, when the masters, when they take 20 pieces of clay nearby them, they just can make between 10 and 12 pieces from these clays. It is quite difficult shape. Normally it takes around 20-25 minutes to do this.
With the other type of clay.
Wow.
Yeah, with the harder clay. Because it will be much more thin. So the thickness must be around 2 millimeters, 3 millimeters with the glaze like this. It's so thin. Now he's taking extra clay from the surface to make it smaller, and that way, same way, he's giving a curve on it. Ready?
Wow.
Yeah.
Wow.